You might love your open lawn in the backyard, but it's not much of a home for our amazing Aussie wildlife. Have a look at this little guy. Look at him go. Setting it up the right way can actually attract some great backyard buddies and help save them from extinction. And to tell us more, we have Ian Derbyshire from the Foundation for National Parks and Wildlife, plus Ranger Mel. Hi, guys. Ranger Mel, I can believe that 87% of Aussie mammals are found nowhere else in the world. So we've got a very diverse, wonderful range of mammals that are basically only here.
Yes, extremely lucky to have it. We have to do everything we can to protect it. And Backyard Buddies is a great way for everybody to get involved in their own backyard.
Don't eat the
frog. Ian, what are your top tips for caring for these animals in a backyard? But first of all, this is a tawny...
Tawny frog mouth.
Oh, beautiful colour.
A lot of people mistake them for a member of the owl family, but it's actually more related to a kingfisher. Yeah. And,
if that's a tawny frog mouth, is it safe to be so near to the frog? Which is just... Do they eat frogs or they just look like frogs?
They mainly moths.
Moths, yeah.
Okay, great.
Can everyone get a load of Jack's snake?
Yeah. This is a diamond python, is that right?
That's right, yes.
And why is it looking at me like that?
Because you've got a koala in your hand.
You've got to have a vegan sausage.
Ranger Mel, tell us, how can you actually make your backyard so that it attracts these animals?
One of the best things you can do is to have native plants. The best thing we can do is plant native plants so animals actually have a food source.
Right.
Plants and water, a really important thing is if you've got cats and dogs, keep them inside. So cats are a real problem for our native wildlife. Yeah. These guys here are orphans. Their mother was killed by a cat.
Oh, so ringtail possums. These are,
yes.
They're very tiny.
They are. They're much smaller than brush tail. These are sub-adults. They're not playing very well here. No.
Typical teenager.
Here we go.
And I remember when I was a sub-adult, I just went out at night drinking.
The best thing about these guys, and they're from a possum family, they're the only male possums that actually take care of the babies. So when the mother's out feeding, the males will actually step in. So they're very advanced.
Wow, they're like sensitive new age possums.
That's right, exactly.
And what's this here?
It's a bearded dragon.
A bearded dragon.
Oh, so it's like a hipster dragon.
It's very still.
Can it make me a long macchiato?
But again, quite endangered by foxes. So you can find them in the suburbs, but not where there's foxes.
Yeah,
right.
You can't.
And is there any sort of special tricks that we can employ to getting them out? I mean, because people wouldn't, like, keeping your dogs and cats inside, you basically, like, you might as well not have a dog or a cat.
Can you put you can put a bell on a cat. That's probably the best way to
go,
right? You
actually need two bells on a cat. They can control one. Cats are really clever. So they definitely need two. Dogs, yes, it's really hard to keep dogs inside, but if you've got blue tongues, you're not going to have blue tongues for long if you've got a dog.
Well, we used to have blue tongue lizards in the backyard when I was a kid, and they used to come out and Dad would have the barbecue and they used to sit on the rocks and watch us. And we had dogs, but the dog didn't seem to annoy the blue tongue lizards.
You had a very well-trained dog.
And the blue tongues get rid of the snails and slugs in your garden.
Yeah, they're pretty good gardeners.
We had a couple of blue tongues in our backyard and paddock.
I think there were probably a lot more around maybe when we were kids.
Mm. Yeah, I remember we had a few blue tongues when I was living in a share house in Melbourne, but...
For more information on the Backyard Buddies program, it's a great program. Head to backyardbuddies.org.au. Ian and Ranger Mel, thank you so much for joining us. These animals are incredible.
Thank you.